Alrighty guys, Paradigm here at twitch.tv/para_dime. Guys, I think, like I said, we are going to be doing a supply pack opening. I'm going to do 5 openings tonight. We'll make sure that they're all... We'll do 3 elite packs. Let's do 5 elite packs. We'll just make it easy. First one's up. Here we go. Something to score. XP boost. Large of the Hawk. Mass. The pilot mass. Nice. Another weapon score. 100%. Holy cow. 100% XP boost for 20 minutes. And that's it there, guys. Right on. So now these XP boosts are going to... I don't think they're going to overlap. Oh yeah, next they will run in unison. Let's just check that mask out. There's the mask there. Right on. Very cool, very cool. Alrighty. Up next, 2 more available. The Shred 4 Pro, nice. That's for that new support class. Very cool. Very cool, man. That's what I wanted. Alrighty. Keep it going. We're on a roll. Alright, Tactical RDS for the KOG. Boss Pro, already got it. We'll take the dust for that. 3,900. Right on. Okay. Let's just make it an even 6 tonight, guys. Weapon score, 25%. XP score, 25%. Pilot mask. Ho 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 mask, very nice. Oh, kill signature, nice. Tactical flash for the Charbreck. Duplicate, 500 dust. The red dot for the red 34, duplicate. Another 500 dust. Reindeer duplicate. I'll take the dust though, guys. We'll build it up to the black market. Oh, here we go. MK51 Pro. Got it. Alrighty, that's gonna do it for that one. We're pulling through them quick here, guys, but I said I'd do it. Wanted to make sure I fulfilled that. Rascal 7 Pro, nice. Flash moderator for the IMP5. New kill signature, the owl. Reindeer, already got it. We'll take the 18600. Kill signature. We already got that too. What does it give you? 450 for a kill signature. Alrighty. Last one, guys. This is it. Let's get something big. Come on, big money, big money. No whammy. LGR35 Pro grenade launcher, tier 6 grenade launcher. Nice. So guys, we came out of that with a couple of tier 6s. What did we get? We got our shoddy tier 6. Go ahead and equip that now, the Void 6. Very nice. Pulling the trigger immediately after a slug was fired forces the weapon to reload and shoot almost instantaneously. Very cool. Very cool. Alrighty. And that's not the Pro. We need to pick up the Pro on that still. Okay, for the masks. Ho 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 mask. I'm not gonna equip anything. I'll redo my loadout after. And then we also picked up our Shred Pro. I will equip that. And we got the standard grip for it. Ooh, that's locked. It said we got it though. Very weird. Alright. I think I'm gonna put on... Do we want the veteran? I think the veteran looks better on that one, actually. We're gonna go ahead and equip the veteran. Alrighty. Oh, there's a new clip for this. Cool, cool, cool. Very cool. Well, there you go, guys. Paradigm. from twitch.tv/pair_dime with your 6 elite pack openings. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. That way you kind of know what this new update brought to the elite packs. But out of 6, 2 tier 6 guns, so not too bad. Thanks guys. If you like what you see, please feel free to hit that subscribe button, comment below with any questions or comments, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Awesome. Take care.